Hello everyone, welcome to StockCube channel. So in this channel I post video and content related to stock market. So those who are watching this video, if you are really interested in stock market or if you really interested to learn about stock market and content related to stock market, please do consider for subscribing my channel. Also like and share this video, which really motivate me to do more videos. So today topic or today content is related to what are the stock that can be traded tomorrow and how I screen those stock for trading tomorrow. So generally I use this website. This is Bloomberg Quint. So in this website we have we can collect more information and data related to stock market. So what strategy I am going to explain today is price increase and volume increase. So what does it means, price increase and volume increases? Price increase is simple. For the particular script, price has been increased from lower level to higher level. For example, the stock price is 5 rupees, it has been increased to 15 rupees or 20 rupees in a particular day, that is today. So what is volume increase? Volume increase is nothing but buyers and sellers are involved, more number of buyers and sellers are involved in this particular script. So if you choose, if you just type in Google Bloomberg Quint, and if you choose this market, if you scroll down here you can see an option called price increase and volume increase. So I suggest only buying. So I chosen this option, price increase and volume increase. So today in this script there are more number of buyers, so the price also increased. If you are looking for selling, choose this option, price decrease as well as volume increase. So more number of sellers are involved in the stock as well as the price has been decreased. So if you are going for selling, choose this this option. If you are going for buying, choose this option. So I am suggesting only buying, because for selling there is a risk, more risk is in selling. So I suggest buying which has less risk compared to the selling. Buying which has less risk compared to the selling. So if you click this here, the companies will be screened and it will be listed here. So in this, how I select some of the stock which can be you traded tomorrow. So let's see how I screen some stock that can be traded tomorrow. So if you see here, this is the price of the particular stock. If you see Central Bank of India, the stock price is 15 rupees. The price change today is 20%, as well as volume change is 44.08 lakhs. So volume change percentage is plus 409.83%. Generally I choose price which is which are around like more than 200 rupees, as well as volume which are above 50 lakhs, 50 lakhs volume, and also price with above 200. So if you see that, if you see here, IFB industry price is 426, but if you see 1.7 lakh volume is 1.7 lakh. So I can't choose that script. So I have already chosen three scripts, which is ICICI Prudential, Muthoot Finance and TVS Motor. So if you see in TVS Motor, if you see TVS Motor, price is 307, also volume is 73 lakhs, So if you see for Bharat Forge, the price is 291, as well as volume 66 lakhs. So if you see for ICICI Prudential as well as Muthoot Finance, wait a minute, I am searching for ICICI Prudential. I already searched, screened that. See, ICICI Prudential price is 378, volume 80 lakhs. So like that you can screen this, and you can add this stock to your watch list separately. This is only for intraday. You can look for 2% profit. Also you see the technicals, how the technical is for these stocks. So let's, you can see technicals for ICICI Prudential Life. This is 15 minutes chart. If you see in 15 minutes chart, the price is in the range bound market. Now only the price has break the range, and it is moving up. So if the price sustain at 363 level, you can buy the ICICI Prudential, and you can expect 2% profit. So why I am saying 2% profit? If you have a capital of 1 lakh, you can divide it into 4 for 25k. So if you invest 25k in a particular script and looking for 2% profit, which is 500 rupees, so per day you can earn 2000 rupees by investing 1 lakh. Here the risk is very very low, also return is low. So you can do safe trade. At the end of the month, if you consistently doing this, at the end of the month you can see some good amount of profit. So I follow this strategy, so to make a consistency, also a safe trade with low amount of risk and low amount of return. So if you see here, the range has been broken. If the price sustain this level 363, you can enter this trade, and you can book profit at 2%. So this is TVS Motor Company. Latest in TVS Motor Company, there is a news which is TVS Motor Company acquires Britain's Norton Sporting Motorcycle. This news was announced on Saturday. So if you see here, this is in this 5 minutes chart, it is in a range bound. Again it is in a range bound. If it breaks 310 and sustain, you can hold up to 320. So 320 will be your first target. If it breaks 320, you can hold up to 2%. So in Muthoot Finance, if you see in a 5 minute chart, there is a cup and handle pattern. So if the price broke this channel, you can enter in this trade, and you can hold up to 758. So these are the stocks which can be traded tomorrow. If the market support, you can definitely make a good profit, 2%. So let's hope for good trading day tomorrow. Currently the global markets are in negative. Let's see tomorrow SDX Nifty. If SDX Nifty is in positive, we can expect Nifty 50 also in positive. So let's hope for a good trading day tomorrow. Hope you all gain some information from this video. If you really want to know more about stock market, please do comment. I will post videos related to stock market. So thank you for watching this video.